Jeremy Taylor, by Robert Southey. The writings of Bishop Jeremy Taylor are a perpetual feast to me. His hospitable board groans under the weight and multitudes of wines, yet I seldom rise from the perusal of his works without repeating or recollecting the excellent observations of Minucius Felix. Fabulas et erroris ab imperitis parentibus disciplinis, et quod est gravius ipsis studiis et disciplinis elaboramus.